I just shot another one. This was about twice as close as it is right now. And broadside. Just won't go away. I don't want to spook it out of this spot, so maybe Paula can come sit here, but I'm gonna have to do something. I want to go warm up my hands, and I got a nice plump doe about 40 yards that just tipped over. Shivering, so it's a little hard to hold it still. -12 degrees this morning. This way again. I gotta do something. I gotta get moving. It's trying to get me to move. Oh, now it's walking away finally. Walking up back behind that birch. I'm gonna move now.